the Glamazon, one of the most dominant women in WWE history.
Beth Phoenix looks poised for competition here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix!
Glamazon looks to be in a bad mood. It is safe to say that the Glamazon has inspired generations of superstars here in WWE.
I think it's safe to say that Beth Phoenix is no longer interested in inspiring. She just wants to reestablish dominance. She's also got bigger biceps than you, Saxton.
Oh, wait, I haven't met her mind lately.